All right.
Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy, the United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
Oh shit.
Make an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
You think because you say nothing. You are strong.
Don't
tell him a fucking thing.
I think Babel sticks hurt. I think that hurts as well.
Go to hell.
And I think that hurts the most.
Miller, you're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make him pay for
okay.
What they've
done. Fuckers! Grab a rifle. We're gonna tear this place apart. Roebuck, signal the strike team. Yeah, go! Boom, boom, boom!
Roebuck, right
front. You two, take the left.
Keep up.
Shit, I forgot. It's veteran we're playing.
Watch our flank! Don't let us around!
What the fuck? Right.
Welcome! Keep moving. Four of them. Hold your position. I don't want to.
Stop monkey down.
Take out that FD!
I can't get a clear shot!
They shoot through the damn wall!
Tojo's at home in this shit. Eyes peeled.
Shh. What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
Hold your ground! Hold your ground!
Support squad should be there any minute now.
Pick up the pace, people.
Sorry if I don't talk a lot. I have a cold.
Shit, they've been spotted.
Turnips. Wow.
Shit, they've been spotted.
They're pinned down on the beach!
Japanese infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Robot, MG on the right. Middle one's mine. Go!
Take out that spotlight.
They were done.
Shit, they've been spotted.
Japanese infantry pinned down on the beach.
Japanese infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Roma, MG on the right. Middle one's mine. Go.
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean.
Stay sharp. What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us. Ambush! Boom! Boom!
What? Oh, not this again.
Ambush! Boom! Boom!
What? Jesus Christ. Oh shit. Why?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us. Boom,
ambush!
Boom.
Spam.
Compound's just ahead. Keep moving. Robot, start the truck. Miller, use your knife and put a hole in that barrel.
Big play incoming, though. What?
Go, go, go!
That's Russian.
That's landing over there on the right! That's our flashing point!
In there.
Okay.
Oh, I'm not.
Guard that door.
Let's go.
Miller, Get to work planning those charges.
Help.
Damn.
Thanks. Thanks, Buffalo.
We may only get a few minutes before detonation. Charges set. We're leaving now. Sullivan,
right, let's rush out of here.
We need to get to the
can't stay here.
ASAP.
Charges are ready to blow. Move. Let's go. What the fuck?
Oh
no.
Come on. Okay, we're leaving!
Come on!
Everyone, keep down! It's gonna be okay, just hang in there.
Where's the fireworks?
Tell me those charges weren't duds.
They better not be. Years after the raid on Macon,
mission two.
We're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
Oh, it's this mission, right. Let's begin on the boats.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them. Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Roma, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East Ridge. There's a 200 millimeter on the point.
Stay with it, Marine.
Another OPT pin head.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me?
20 seconds.
Hang in there, kid.
We need to get off this thing!
Driver, drive the ramp!
Shit!
We're stuck on the...
Drop the ramp!
Shit. What the fuck happened? Oh, I accidentally knifed him and now he is frozen. Makes sense. Sir, we need to move. We have a word to fight. You're frozen. You're not moving. Are you? Maybe this will help.
Negative on those coordinates. Check your status.
Put him down!
going on? All right. Yeah, boy. Let's go. Very nice. Raygun. Y'all know where this is coming from. Where this one came from.
Flamethrower, move up!
Learn.
Fix bayonets! Use them if you have to!
Why are you even learning? There's no one in there.
Pick it up! Push through their lines!
This is why we go on the war. This is why the Americans won the war. Jumped me. Oh man. Still died.
I killed him.
Target right now! Firing from back!
Get the car!
Sarge, secure the surrounding area.
Wait for the major's orders.
Rest.
Soon, Pulaski.
Negative on those coordinates. Check your status. Check your status.
Sullivan, no, hold on. You're gonna be okay.
Wait, what happened? I think you froze. No, he died.
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost. Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
Oh, this mission.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down.
Oh, yeah, we're
we can't
in
Shrek
Swamp. I remember.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not going to get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay
I heard
sharp.
You're wearing a helmet. It's just... more safe to work. Alright.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
I should probably have a shot.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! We're back!
Shit. Sorry. The Arisaka, because it's so satisfying to get kills with it.
I can't believe they booby trap our dead.
Another damn ambush! Roll around!
Shit.
Keep it tight!
I think we're kinda late. Sounds like the bitch kicking ass.
MG's in the bunkers up ahead. Damn two artillery sets right in front of us. Get a grenade up there!
Yep, no problem.
Everyone,
shit,
move!
Missed.
Go! Go!
Take that position!
Use my flamethrower. Lights. Guess I'll just roll through. Oh shit. Never mind.
We need cover! Keep it together. Airfield's about half a mile north.
In the trees.
More of them.
What? It's firing by itself. There's no one in the turret.
They're trying to get their tanks onto the airfield, but it's a nightmare over there. Tojo's holding tight. We're pinned down by the MG fire from the second floor. Any ideas, Sergeant?
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Hang on! Black truck, get ahead. Killer, come on, keep follow me. Killer! Run up those rifles and make them blow that damn bird off his perch. Hell yeah! Boom! Into the building!
Oh, no. Oh, damn it. He's doing so well. Yeah. What is this magic?
They're trying to get their tanks onto the airfield, but it's a nightmare over there.
Oh no. Oh shit.
Right away!
What's this getting? Truck, get ahead. Miller, come on with me, follow me. Miller, run up those rifle grenades to blow that damn bird off its gun. Hell yeah! Oh, he's
time to taste the death. With name program. Oh, I'm What? Okay, I need to go slower.
We are taking this airfield today.
What? How'd you survive? What? Does nothing.
We are taking this airfield today.
Let's get him. Where am I getting shot from?
Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
Airfield has been held.
They'll do whatever it takes.
Oh, shit.
Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir. Understood. Everyone take position. Eyes forward. Stay strong. We are holding this airfield.
shit. Where the hell did all those reinforcements come from? It's a lot of damage. What the fuck? Crawling in.
They're taking positions on the tower.
Ah, come on.
Yes! Finally! Oh wait, another one? Final mission for today.
The fascist Reich ravages Europe like a plague. Their relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance of their leaders is matched only by the brutality of their soldiers. These are the darkest days of the Nazi occupation of Stalingrad.
I need your help. Do what I say, and we can avenge this massacre. My injured hand means I can no longer aim.
Oh shit.
You will do it for me. Take my rifle and watch the road.
I want that one.
The Mordak in the car is General Heinrich Hamsel, architect of Stalingrad's misery.
Yellow.
He is responsible for the cold
murder
of men, women, and children.
So.
Not just here, but throughout the motherland. For 3 days, I have hunted him. For 3 days, luck alone has saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience. If we reveal our position to Hamsel's men, this fountain will be our grave. Now, load your rifle, but hold your fire. Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready?
Right.
Shoot! Now! Ha! Again!
I'm gonna try to do this with 4 bullets. You get an achievement when you do it with 5, but I'm gonna do it with 4.
You men, by the burning car!
Right ahead!
Excellent aim. You are a natural hunter.
I could have done that with like 3 bullets.
Time to close in for the kill. This way.
Free MP40. Not complaining though.
Jot. Armored patrol. We must find another route to Amsel. Stay low. And follow me. This way, before they discover the dead. For days, I have crept through shadows like a rat. This place, once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fort to their land, to their people, to their blood. This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey tips the balance of a hunt. General Amsel is a creature of habit. He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Sniper! Get inside now!
Shit.
Son's almost gone. We'll have to flush him out before we move on. Follow me! The shot came from across the river. There! The building with the banner!
Now the game is cat and mouse. I will draw his fire. Keep your eyes open for the flash.
Try to kill him with
ready?
Something else
now.
Than the sniper. I'm gonna wound him with the sniper. Then I'm gonna...
Did you see him? You only wounded him! You just grazed him! I cannot risk it again. It's up to you. Good
there we
hunting.
Go.
The patrols will surely have heard those shots. We need to get moving. He knows exactly where we are.
Yep, he knows exactly where we are, but he's dead.
Shh! German patrol! Let them pass.
They have found us! We need to leave now!
Doesn't really matter because he still gets spotted.
They are trying to burn us out! Stay low! Try not to breathe!
Mit dem Flammenwerfer verbrennt diese Russenschweine. Dimitri, we thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was. Among them, but not one of them.
We're about to assault the communication post north of here.
Good. Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help. Dimitri and I will provide cover from above. Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans. Dimitri, this way. Up the ladder.
This way, comrades. Take positions and wait for the signal.
Hold your fire. Do you see the flamethrowers? You must choose your moment.
How about I
exploding the fuel tank will incinerate anyone standing nearby.
I can just take another... Just walk somewhere
German
else.
Reinforcements! Moving onto the left balcony! We are covering fire to our comrades!
Shit. Yeah, it was too slow.
Hold your fire. Do you see the flamethrowers?
German reinforcements! Moving onto the left balcony! Keep covering fire to our comrades below!
They are retreating! Forward!
Hurrah! Our friends are moving up! They must do the same!
This part... I hate it. It's very hard now on the... Well, not. What? Kill the general with it. He ain't got no arm though.
fire! We are too close to our goal to reveal our position.
There is nothing we can do for our comrades. Their sacrifice will not go unavenged.
The death of General Axel will be just the beginning. Look ahead! The building adorned with flags is the German command post.
General Axel will soon be in our sights. The sounds of battle will flush him out.
Coward! There he is! Zio! He's not alone! He's a bullet in his bodyguard's head!
Now you just grazed him!
The Mudak is using the destroyed tank to cover! He's using the burning truck for cover!
Can't see him.
Absel is cowering behind the artillery piece!
Die. Oh, just kill me. No, you have failed, Dmitri.
Coward! There he is! See ya! Put a bullet in his bodyguard's head. The Mudak is hiding behind the destroyed tank.
Whoa. Come on. I need to kill him with one shot.
Coward! There he is! See him! He's not alone! Put a bullet in his bodyguard's head. Amsel is hiding behind the destroyed tank. There! At the burning truck! Now you just grazed him! Mudak is cowering behind the artillery. Destroyed tank for cover. There, at the burning truck. He's cowering behind the artillery piece.
Pistol, though.
is getting into that car! Absal is running! Do not let him escape! Kill him!
It wasn't possible.
You are
stab. Shooting and I'm shooting, but it doesn't die.
We must go quickly before their tanks fire again. Die, you stop fucking animal.
Okay.
Into the river, Demi.
His advance into Germany is swift and brutal.
Right, that's it. Thank y'all for watching. I'll do more missions in the future.